One beautiful evening in the Garden of Eden, a snake came walking in the twilight. He was leaning on his ivory cane, and he said, "Let me tell you a little secret about life. There's a certain sharpness to a knife or a diamond. Sent my better self on ahead. Your attention, please. It's like at the end of the play, and all the actors come out and they line up and they look at you, and horrible things have happened to them during the play. And they stand there while you clap. And now what? What happens next? When the fire dies, and there were furious winds, where we went. Hatred can also be a beautiful thing, when it's sharp.